Sounds like we're about to make it a hat trick of hysterical female witnesses.
What do you think?
Gun it! Let's get to the apartment before someone gets...
LAPD, ma'am. Are you in danger?
I'm all right now. You just missed them. Horrible, awful men.
Are you injured, Mrs.?
Mrs. Bishop. Gloria Bishop. Please, come in, officers. I'll just need to sit down for a moment. Forgive me.
That's perfectly normal, ma'am.
Just look at this mess!
We'll take a quick search of the premises, ma'am. You take a moment to gather your thoughts.
I will. Thank you, officer.
Incidental. Nothing significant. Not sure this means much.
Downtown. Great Wall of Babylon, a replica of a replica.
Probably nothing. I don't think so. Take a smarter man than me to connect that. Looks like a mermaid in the background. Silver screen.
Who are these men in the picture?
My husband, Mark, and Marlon Hopgood. They work together on occasion. That's Hopgood's shop.
Presented to Mark.
Circumstantial.
Those men, I think they work for Guy McAfee. Do you know the name?
No. Why should I?
June Ballard is married to Guy McAfee. Have you heard of her?
That slut. She's been badgering my husband for days.
Mrs. McAfee alleges that your husband tried to kill her and her friend last night. I think you should tell us what you know.
My husband's a movie producer. This has something to do with his new picture. He doesn't include me in his business.
June Ballard said she had a deal to be in his new picture.
Mark repeatedly told her no. He had Joan Leslie lined up for the role. That's how he got the finance. June made all kinds of threats. She was very rude to me.
You know June Ballard?
We were both on the same picture a few years back. That's how I met my husband.
Where can we find your husband, ma'am?
He told me he would be on set. That's all I know.
You are complicit in all of this, Gloria. You know what happens to these poor, deluded kids, and you go along with it. I need to find your husband.
Why'd you come to Hollywood, detective? Handsome young man like you might find a little something in the movies. You've never thought about it?
No, I haven't.
Well, then you must be the only person in this burg who hasn't. We're born into temptation, detective. It's character that determines what we do about it.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need a location on a silver screen prop store.
Just a moment. Silver screen props, corner 3rd and Figueroa.
Thanks for your help.
An aging movie star, a wannabe starlet, and a movie producer's wife. I'm finally rubbing shoulders with the almost rich and famous.
And from the stories they've given us, clearly none of them can act.
Mrs. Bishop knows more than she's letting on.
She doesn't seem to realize how much trouble her husband is in. The LAPD are the least of their worries, right?
Yeah. You'd think she'd have gotten the hint after those hatchet men redecorated her apartment.
Maybe she's just loyal.
Or she's in on it. She didn't seem like your average giddy broad with nothing between the ears.
Or she might just be trying to buy enough time for Bishop to put a couple of oceans between him and the cat.
Thank you. I don't know what you're talking about. We weren't doing nothing.
I've seen you little sons of bitches prowling around my store. I'll show you. I'll teach you not to.
Sir, drop the weapon. You've been drinking, sir. You don't really want to.
3 times I've been robbed. Ain't nothing gets done about it.
Look out, more of them. Oh! Put them down.
Take this guy out.
Stay down.
Levin King calling KGPL. I've been involved in a shooting. Suspects are down. Need an ambulance to 540 West 9th Street. It's a code 4. Notify a supervisor and a coroner.
Roger, 11K. All units be advised. Suspects are down at 540 West 9th Street. Shooting at Uncle Sam's Army Surplus is code 4.
Try to spare the general population, please. Goddamn maniac!
Take a left. Straight ahead.
Phelps and Bukowski, LAPD. We are investigating the attempted murder of June Ballard and Jessica Hamilton.
Christ! I'm Marlon Hopgood. How can I help?
You hold castings here?
How'd you hear about that? I got a little soundstage out back.
Lead the way. Keep him here, Stefan. I'm gonna take a look around.
What's this got to do with me?
Don't try my patience, knucklehead.